you don't think about going home or being there when you're doing a crime. But here, that's all you get to think about. Mama and Daddy and being free. Free from all this solitude, hate. And here you learn to survive or to be alive by the system. I've seen a man stabbed today over a slice of bread. Something as stupid, simple, to hold his ground. Me, all I could think about as I sit there and watched him bleeding on the floor, please just let me go home. Soup and my last meal. I want to say I love you, Mom. I'm sorry.
No, but how about the hanging thing was down there? We're on the side where the old guys were kept safe.
I don't think you can get in here.
Pretty cells.
Were you able to go up those stairs?
Which stairs?
We just came in.
We just came in.
Oh, you can't go on the stairs right here?
I don't know, we just came through.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, that's red cell.
This is red cell.
This is red cell?
This is red cell.
Yeah, he got stabbed like, what, 38 times or something right there and died.
In here?
Yeah, he was murdered.
He's part of the Aryan Brotherhood. The guy come down these stairs and he was going out to the yard.
No, he was like right here on this next floor over and he waited for Red to come out and he's
body. Where'd you guys come from? Like, what area?
Outside.
Oh, you guys came from outside?
Yeah.
Bluetooth already opened. Waiting for Bluetooth connecting. Bluetooth connected successfully.
Right.
temperature going on.
I didn't hear what you said.
I said, did you get anything back there?
I heard something coming up behind us.
I think that was my finger.
Can't see it, but it says cell 15 right here. See, why are these cells closed? From 12 down, it looks like they're all closed.
Oh wow.
Until 10.
That is the guy up front that has the Guns N' Roses shirt.
Wow. There's a lot of heart in there.
There's one guy right here, he's got a bunch of
Are you happy that they got back together? That?
Butter and milk.
Oh.
I'm hungry.
Who's that? Is this the cafeteria?
Yeah.
Here, man. Way fine. Height and the birdie.
I got him.
Yeah. Still tall. I'm fine. Okay. Want me to go first?
Yeah.
You want to go last? Without night vision. With night vision.
What's your name?
I don't even know how to get back, even if I wanted to.
This thing's like high school.
Yeah, but one of my allies is already dead.
Well, I'm working on my second battery and I'm gone.
I thought I just smelled cigarette smoke.
Cigarette smoke?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, was this the door? There's a door that's open like this, and there's a famous picture of a shadow. Okay. Here we go. Here's where the shadow man was caught. Okay. Right. Okay. There's no way into the kitchen though, huh?
Especially the story with the truck.
Prisoners painted these. They're pretty cool. Some nice trees and mountains and a nice lake. Look at that. That's just beautiful. Is that the kitchen? Hello? Can't go by the caution tape for whatever reason. All right. Thank you.
Okay. I know, my bag's been open too.
How did that bag get open? What's that bag been?
Everybody's battery's down, it's 11:30.
Yeah. Did you bring your charger? Yeah. Okay. Did you bring your charger?
That's what I've been running on.
Oh, okay.
And that's going to take forever to charge.
Is your battery not died? Dead?
What?
Is your battery not dead?
It was before I plugged it into this.
Okay.
But I'm already down to one down by one light already. There's water dripping right here.
Yeah.
Not saying that's exactly what it was, but it could have been, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I get dripped on. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I don't know.
Thank you.
Excuse me. We didn't get on there then, did we? The other way? Or are you trying to find the way up back? Okay. I heard that. The heck? That's going to be the wind.
Yeah, it has to be the wind.
The wind going up against the glass.
Hopefully.
Yeah, it's the
that's
yeah.
One more down.
Yeah. Yeah. Debunk.
Debunk. Because it's pretty loud. And when you walk there, I'll do that thing. I know you do that.
That's the maintenance office, that door. Yep.
Is it the top of his cord?
Why didn't you hit me up on
that?
He's calling you on the radio.
Yeah, and he's in here by himself.
Yeah, somewhere. He just left us.
We gotta find him.
Ops to Jax. I mean, Jax to Ops.
Unless he left it in there when he came in there.
You didn't come in?